टिप्स और एडवाइसेस यू वांट टू गिव टू द पीपल हु आर आल्सो इन्वॉल्वड इन द सेम प्रोफेशन और वांट टू परस्यू दैट एज देयर पैशन?
आई एम द लास्ट पर्सन यू शुड टॉक क्वेश्चन दिस थिंग अबाउट, बट यस आई कुड से दैट इट्स अ वेरी टफ वन फॉर मी टू आंसर टू गिव एडवाइस ऑन दिस स्पेसिफिक टॉपिक बिकॉज एवरीवन इज डिफरेंट. I think once you know your passion, be it writing or be it anything, all you need to do is you have to be really, you know, it's, I remember, like, I'll share my small, short story. When I discovered, like, my passion of my writings that I need to, okay, I love writing or something like that. I am into poems. It, like, literally saved my, first of all, poetry saved my life in so many various ways. I never went to anyone for help. Offer resources, basically. I did everything on my own because you can say I was extremely passionate. I was extremely, like, into it. All the things which I needed to know back then, all the platforms about anything, I did it on my own, everything. And when I see people, you know, talking or putting stories these days, it's fine. You know, reaching for help is fine. But even I see people, like, if you share something, they won't open a link even to read. So if you're not trying to open a link for you just to read and to take pleasure into that, how could you expect that great things are going to happen to you? So little bit effort has to be there from your own end. All I'm saying is if you're passionate about writing, if you're passionate about it or have a flair about it, please write every day. Anything. Just write every day. And don't care about what else is. Like, I know it's a cliche line that don't care what people say, but it's actually true. I never cared about what people think about me. And I tried to, you know, read others a lot. Reading good quality stuff is equally important. So if you read good quality books or writers, that's really imperative and that impacts you as a person. As your mindset, it impacts your mindset and of course your writing. But yes, read good writers. That's so important. Good. I want to put that in bold.